Hello students, LN Digital brings to you 1 minute class. Phylum Platyhelminthes, also called as flatworms due to dorso-ventrally flattened body, mostly are endoparasites, few are free-living like planaria. Organ level of organization, bilateral, symmetrical and triploblastic organism. Adhesive organs like suckers and hooks are present in the parasitic form. Some of them absorb nutrients from the host surface directly through their body surface. Respiration occurs through the body surface. Circulatory system is absent. Flame cells helps in osmoregulation and excretion. Hermaphrodite animals are there with internal fertilization and indirect development. Planaria possesses high regeneration capacity. In examples include Tinea, that is tapeworm, and Fasciola, that is liver fluke. For more interesting topics, stay tuned with LN Digital.